I'm Harry Gotra. I'm a cook, I'm a chef, and I'm a teacher. Everything I do is about teaching people how to cook great Indian food from scratch. So I do that through my YouTube channel, I do it through the website and recipes, I do live cook-alongs. I have trained at Tamarind of Mayfair, which is a Michelin-starred Indian restaurant. Working at Tamarind of Mayfair was an absolute milestone for me. It was something that I hadn't envisaged in my wildest of dreams. So it gave me lots of knowledge. It gave me the understanding of how difficult working in a high-end kitchen can be, not just from the work perspective, but also the expectation of what customers expect to get from you. And I think it's even more difficult in the Indian food world, because for most people, a curry is a curry is a curry, and it's just not true. So being able to refine dishes, we still have people coming in saying, I want a chicken tikka masala, you know, so there's still that love of Indian food is there, but it's in lots of different levels. But you know, it opened up a whole new world for me, my sort of outlook on Indian food. It really did help and mold where I am now. So today I'm cooking a tandoori style lamb neck fillet with some lovely tangy lemon rice, which have got cashew nuts and it's got curry leaves and lots of sort of South Indian flavors. And I'm gonna serve that with a cashew nut pesto. So for me, it's very much a summer dish. It's about sunshine. The lemon rice looks like sunshine in a bowl, but the really lovely smoky flavors of that tandoori marinade come through. And it's a lovely dish to cook because it's, you know, neck fillet is one of my favorite cuts of lamb. It works really well in a curry, but also cooked like this, where it's really quick, it's so tender and so beautiful that it's, yeah, it's a really special dish, this one. To cook this dish, it's all about that first marinade. So I'm going to do a tandoori style marinade, which is going to be ginger and garlic, Kashmiri chili powder to get the lovely color and a little bit of heat, kasuri methi, as we call it, which is fenugreek, not used a lot in Western cooking, but it gives a really earthy flavor. That's all mixed up with some lemon juice, a little bit of oil, and the fillet is just gonna rest in there for about half an hour just to absorb some of those lovely flavors. The fillet is then pan fried just to get some color to it. You will get a little bit of charring, but that's fine because for me that replicates that smoky flavor that you're wanting to get with a tandoori dish. I just cook that in the oven at 180, just for about 8 minutes or so, just to cook it through. The lemon rice is cooked with rice, obviously, pre-cooked and just left to cool. And in a gharai or an Indian wok, I'm just going to heat up some coconut oil with some mustard seeds, some green chili in there, and some curry leaves, and just toast those off. I then put in there some turmeric and a little bit of salt, and just tip the rice into there and just fold it through, heat it through so it's all coated, it's all beautiful and it's yellow. And once it's hot, I'm gonna squeeze in some fresh lemon juice into there. They're just really fragrant and really light and tangy. And then the cashew nut pesto is just some cashew nuts that I'm going to toast off so they're nice and crunchy, some garlic, some mint and coriander, some rapeseed oil, a little bit of lemon juice, a bit of salt and pepper, and just blitz that up to make a really nice sort of smooth pesto. It just gives that beautiful sort of summery, springy feel. So you've got the yellow of the rice and you've got the green of that pesto. It just looks really lovely on a plate. The lamb neck fillet is a great piece of meat to work with. It's got lots of sort of fat running through it, so it cooks really, really beautifully. It stays really moist. You can do that really quick cook to it, or you can also let it cook and stew for a long time. So, you know, if you're making something more traditional like a boona or a madras or something, it's a fantastic cut of meat to use for those sort of curry dishes, but also for something that's going to be a little bit more refined, it's great as well.